Well, here's a good little find between the rocks in the iron pyrite. You can see iron pyrite down there with a pyrite ammonite. There's a little bit of fossil jaw. You can see the gnarled teeth in that jaw section.